Headaches are related to jaw disorders in many different ways. The most common headache are tension type headaches. Those are the headaches that come from behind the back of the head and right above the eyes, and it feels like a tight band clenching the head in like a vice. Those patients are typical patients who grind their teeth at night, who have a little bit of jaw pain, but are much more aware of the headache more so than they are the actual jaw pain. Patients with these kind of headaches are something that they end up are forced to deal with on an everyday basis, because everywhere else they go, they either get no relief or temporary symptomatic relief. The pain persists, it carries on day by day, and it becomes very difficult to accomplish their day-to-day activities because the pain is always there. There are three different main types of headaches that are what we would say inorganic in origin, meaning not related to a tumor or a blood vessel or anything of organic origin. Those would be the migraine type headaches, the tension type headaches, and the cluster type headaches. By nature, we're taught that if we have a migraine or if we have something going on with our head, we should go see a doctor, and we should go see a neurologist, and we should go see maybe an ENT and find out what's going on. And those are very accurate thought processes, because if there is, God forbid, an organic origin to the migraine, you want to definitely clear that out before you try anything else. So most physicians are not aware that the jaw can cause these types of headaches. And so they'll put them on medication, or they might even recommend a particular surgery if they feel like there's a cavernous sinus that's pressing on a nerve. But in general, it's usually something else that's causing it. Either it's a food allergy or the jaw itself, or any other kind of orthopedic imbalance. There are two main types of migraine headaches. There's the common migraine, which is migraine without aura, and there is the classic migraine, which is migraine with aura. Aura typically means there is some kind of visual disturbance, like you see wavy lines, you see stars, or you have some kind of nausea or vomiting associated with your migraine. Migraines typically are unilateral. They're on one side of the head. They're typically behind the eye, and sometimes there's a big throbbing feeling that comes with it. They usually last anywhere from 4 to 72 hours, and they can be quite painful. They can be pretty excruciating in their intensity. Cluster type headaches are a very, very specific type of headache that affects males 5 times more than females. It is one-sided, also behind the eye. They happen at very, very specific times at night during non-REM and REM stages of sleep. They happen in clusters. They last anywhere from 5 to 15 minutes each one, and it is considered the most excruciating type of headache there is.